Scituate friends, it's Miss Bethany. I'm here to do some music and a book with you today. So if you're ready, all you need is a scarf. And I have my orange scarf with me today. So if you have a scarf or a bandana or a small blanket, go grab it so you can shake with me today. All right, let's wake up our music. It's time for music, for music, for music. It's time for music with Miss Bethany today. Here we go. Let's wake up the music in your house. So you'll have to say, wake up the music. Ready? Wake up the music. Let's do that again. Ready? Here we go. Wake up the music. Good. And let's wake up the music in my house. Here we go. One, two, three. Wake up the music. Awesome job. All right, let's get out our friend Mr. Bumble. Mr. Bumble, come on out. Mr. Bumble. Here's Mr. Bumble. He's gonna come up close to say hello. Can you say, hello, Mr. Bumble? Hello, Mr. Bumble. Great, let's bring him back and get our fingers out like this and we're going to stretch. Ready, let's make our buzzy noise. Bzzz. And hide. And you'll say, come out, Mr. Bumble. Come out. And here he is. Ready? Put your fingers out like this again. And here we go again. Bzzz. Oh no, he's gone again. Ready? We say, come out, Mr. Bumble. Did you say it? Say it one more time. Ready? Come out, Mr. Bumble. And here he is again. And now, last time, and if a grown-up's nearby, they get to tickle you. Here we go. Bzzz and tickle. Here we go. Now let's go up and down. Up, 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 up. Stretch your arms really high. Down. Let's do that again. Up, 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 up. Stretch your arms really high. Down. And let's go side to side, side to side, side to side. Side to side and clap, clap, clap. Hello, everybody, so nice to see you. Hello, everybody, so nice to see you. So you can see me, I just adjusted the camera. So you can see me sitting down, getting out my auto harp. You ready? Let's see, maybe I can adjust it even a little bit more. Here. Let's sing our hello song. Do you remember the sign for children? That's right, children. Do one hand, children. What about, I'm wondering if you know the sign for grown-ups. You do? What is it? Go grown-ups. Good. And do you know what you should do for the rest of the song? You should take your hand like this. And wave hello to everybody. Here we go, let's sing it. Hello, everybody. So nice to see you. Hello, everybody. So nice to see you. Let's say hello to the children. Do your sign. Hello to the children. So nice to see you. Hello to the children. So nice. Grown-ups. Hello to the grown-ups. So nice to see you. Hello to the grown-ups. So nice to see you. Now big waves. Wave really fast so I can see you. Hello. So nice. today. Hello, friends. Hello. Now, Miss Bethany has been noticing that we've had some sunny days, but we've had some rain. So I have this guy right here. It says rain. Rainy days. Do you notice something about our cloud? It's the color gray. So when you see lots of gray skies, when you look up and you say, oh boy, it's very gray outside, like this cloud, that sometimes means that we're gonna get some rain, or if it's cold, some snow. So, but we've been, it's not too cold, so we've been having some rain. And it reminds me of our spider, our Itsy Bitsy Spider. Let's do it with our hands first, because he climbs up the spout, and when it rains, he goes right down the spout, just like a water slide. So let's sing it first, and then I'll play it. Ready? Get your fingers ready to be a spider. So, Itsy, are you ready? Are you ready, Itsy Bitsy? He's ready. The Itsy Bitsy Spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain, and Itsy Bitsy Spider went up the spout again. So the real sign for rain is rain. Rain. And you just make your rain come down with your hands. Rain. And the sign for sun is to sort of make like a, I guess I'm making a little circular motion with my hand and then opening up like the sun. Sun. All right. Let's sing our Itsy Bitsy song, okay? Itsy Bitsy Spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the Itsy Bitsy Spider went up the spout again. Can we sing it a little faster? Let's sing the song a little faster. So you can try to do your hands a little faster with me as you sing. Here we go. The Itsy Bitsy Spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the Itsy Bitsy Spider went up the spout again. Whew. Woo, that was very fast. Were you able to keep up with your Itsy Bitsy Spider in the rain? You were? Great. Let's see. We'll do it one more time, but instead of going fast, we're gonna go slow. Ready? So we're gonna do a very slow Itsy Bitsy. Got it. The Itsy Bitsy Spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the Itsy Bitsy Spider went up the spout again. Very good. All right, can we say goodbye to Itsy Bitsy? Goodbye, Itsy Bitsy Spider. Goodbye. Okay, our sign for spider. Spider. Bye-bye, spider. And bye-bye, Autoheart. And I'm going to take down Itsy Bitsy because something else reminds me when I see rain, I think of something else that I use in the rain. And that is my... Do you have an umbrella at home? They're really, really fun to use, aren't they? You put them up, boop, and it's like you have a little portable ceiling to go wherever you are, keep you dry. So I have one green umbrella, one yellow umbrella, one purple umbrella, one red umbrella, and one orange. orange umbrella. And all together, let's count. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 umbrellas. 5 umbrellas. Here we go. Here's our rhyme. 5 umbrellas waiting for rain to pour. 1 was picked, and now there are 4. Bye-bye, orange umbrella. Now we have 1, 2, 3, 4. Can you do 4? 4 umbrellas saying, pick me, pick me. 1 was taken, and now there are, say it, 3. Bye-bye, red umbrella. Oh, now we have 1, 2, 3. Can you put your 3 fingers? 3 umbrellas wondering what to do. 1 was chosen, and now there are, say it, 2. You're right. Bye-bye, purple umbrella. Bye-bye, purple umbrella. Now we have 1, 2. 2 umbrellas waiting for some fun. 1 was picked, and now there's only 1. Bye-bye, yellow umbrella. Now we only have 1 umbrella. That is green. Ready? 1 little umbrella. The rain is all done. He went home, and now there are none. 0. Bye-bye, green umbrella. Great job! You did my rhyme with me. You know your numbers. That's wonderful. Are you ready to shake your sillies out now? Grab your scarf and stand up and do some dancing with Miss Bethany today. Here we go. Let's turn on our music.
Gotta shake my sillies out,
this is the way we peek-a-boo all all day long. Peekaboo! Hi, how are you? Did I scare you? I hope not. Watch, it's just me. Ready? Peekaboo! Here I am. So, Mr. Bumble has something that he's been wearing on his face like I have on my scarf. And he wanted to show you. And I said, Mr. Bumble, maybe we'll have a minute to show. And you can show the kids what you have when you wear, when we go outside and we're going to be near people. So I'm going to ask Mr. Bumble to share that for you right now. So Mr. Bumble, are you ready to come back out first just a second? And then you can show the kids what you wear. Ready? Bzzz. He says, yes. Yes, he is. So here's what you got there, Mr. Bumble. Bzzz. Oh, what's this, Mr. Bumble? Should I put it on you? Bzzz. He says, yes. Oh, look what he can wear. There you go, Mr. Bumble. Make sure your mouth and your nose is covered. What does he have? Mr. Bumble has his very own mask. Do you wear this all the time, Mr. Bumble? Bzz. Oh, you don't? When do you wear this mask, Mr. Bumble? Bzz. Oh, you wear it when you're going to be around other people? Other people that aren't your family? Your family that you live with? Bzzz. Oh, I see. And why do you do that? Bzzz. Oh, it keeps other people safe. Mr. Bumble, I don't know how I feel about you with this mask on. What do you think, boys and girls? Is he still Mr. Bumble even though he has this mask on? Let's just double check. Look at, he's even smiling. Bzzz. So even though he has his masks on, he's still Mr. Bumble. And he's just trying to keep his friends and his family and the people around him safe. So we're going to sing our Let's Be Safe and Wear Our Mask song, okay? So here it goes. It says, let's be safe and wear our mask, wear our mask, wear our mask. Let's be safe and wear our mask. Let's be safe. So if you're over two and your grown-up says, let's wear our masks today, you don't have to be nervous. I know Mr. Bumble looks a little funny with his mask on, but it's still him and he's just doing it to keep you safe. So that whenever he coughs or talks, all the germs stay in the mask and they don't spread to anybody else. He's doing a very nice thing by wearing his mask. Thank you, Mr. Bumble. Can you give me a little bee high five? Boom! He's gonna put your hand up, he's gonna give you a little high five. Ready? Boom! Nice job. Say bye, Mr. Bumble. Bzzz. All right. So, my friends, I'm going to stop here and read my book. And my book is about ways to be kind. And some people, like Mr. Bumble, maybe they wear their mask as a way to show kindness and show that they are trying to keep people safe. But this book has many ideas for how to be kind. It's by an author, Todd Parr, and the book is actually called The Kindness Book. So while you listen to this book and me reading, say, do I do any of these things? Because I bet you do. Because you are very kind. Enjoy the book, and I'll be back for another song in just a minute. Bye. The Kindness Book by Todd Parr. What is kindness? Kindness is thinking about people's feelings and helping them feel good. Being kind makes you feel good too. Kindness is reading a bedtime story to someone you love. Kindness is taking care of your community. Kindness is holding the door open for someone.
Kindness is listening. Kindness is keeping others safe. Kindness is free. Kindness is watching out for someone around you. Ouch! Oops! Kindness is holding hands. Kindness is being there when someone needs you. Kindness is taking care of yourself. Kindness is helping things grow. Kindness is saying something nice. Thank you for being my teacher. Kindness is not hurting someone's feelings. Kindness is saying sorry. We're sorry, let's be friends. Be kind to yourself. Kindness is remembering everyone's feelings are important. Kindness is welcoming someone new to the family. Kindness is giving a bug a hug. Kindness is saying hello to someone new. Hello! Kindness is saying thank you to those who help others. Kindness is being nice to animals. Kindness is letting others be who they are. Kindness is cheering someone up when they are sad. It's easy to be kind. There are many ways to be kind. Don't forget to be kind to yourself. The end. Love, Todd. Boys and girls, if you liked this book, there are many other Todd Parr books at the library. You can get them on Overdrive, or when our libraries reopen again, you'll be able to take them out. And I love so many of the Todd Parr books, so you should check them out next time you're able to get a book at the library, okay? Or go on to Overdrive. All right, let's go back to the music.
Hi again, everyone. I hope that you liked that book. It's one of my favorites. I love Todd Parr because I love his pictures. They're so bright and so colorful. And I especially like this one. And I hope while I was reading to you, you were wondering about which ways that you have that are nice. Things that you do that are nice or kind to your family. Okay. I would really love to know all those things. So if you have any ones that you want to share with me, you can share, have your grown up, just type them to me and I would love to read them and I'll say, good job, nice job being kind today. Well, let's do some more music. Are you ready? We're gonna do our wiggle and freeze dance. Get your scarf. And this is a song that when it's on, we wiggle and we dance. And then when it stops, we freeze. Are you ready to wiggle and dance? Let's go.
I got the wiggly wiggles and I can't slow down. The squishy squishy squirmies got to move around. The busy busy buzzies like a buzzing of mine. The silly willy nillies and I don't know why.
Freeze!
I got the jiggy jiggy jiggles and I can't sit still. The shiver shiver shakies like a fever and chill. The fidget fidget fidgets and I flip it out. Golly golly jiggers got
ready?
To
jump. Ready? Freeze! Let's jump! Ready?
And my mommy and my daddy and my teacher say,
jump!
Oh, now, cool now, hey, hey, hey. You gotta spend the breakfast when you're
all right, slow down with me. Ready? Slow. Go down all the way down slow to the floor. Can you go all the way down?
Slow down. Slow down.
Down. Let's go. Go up again!
I
can't slow down.
Squeezy, squeezy, squirmy's got to move around.
I would love to do another song with you. Are you ready? We're gonna do Ring Around the Rosie. So if you want, and you have a grown-up or a sibling, like a brother or a sister, you can hold hands and we can make a circle. Okay? Or if you're just like Miss Bethany and you're in your room by yourself here and you don't have anybody to dance with, you're gonna twirl around like me. Ready? Here we go. Ring around the rosy, a pocket full of posy. Ashes, ashes, we all fall down. Okay, we're gonna count to 10 and get back up again. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Back up again. Here we go. Let's do that again. I'm gonna twirl the other way. Ring around the rosy, a pocket full of posy. Ashes, ashes, we all fall down. Count to 10 and back up again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One more time, ready? Here we go. Grab hands with your partner if you have a partner today, and let's spin. Ring around the rosy, a pocket full of posy. Ashes, ashes, we all fall down. Nice job. Count to 10 and then stand up again. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Back up again. Good job. All right, friends, I'm gonna bring my chair back over. I hope that you had a really fun time today doing some music and listening to the story and playing with Mr. Bumble with me. And I will be back next Saturday here at the Scituate Library. Until then, here's a sign. Thank you for watching. Thank you to all the children and all the grown-ups for watching. And also, thank you so much to Scituate and all the friends of the Scituate Town Library for sponsoring this program and other wonderful programs for you to watch and participate with your children or on your own. So thank you. And now for my favorite sign. Here you go, up. I can do it too. But here you go, you put your hands up like this, and you put down your two fingers, and that's the I love you sign. I love you. Can you do that? And this is a very special sign. So this is the sign you can give to your grown-ups and tell your grown-ups. And when we go back to the library, you can tell Miss Anne and say, I love you. When you see Miss Sue, you could say, I love you. And when you see me, you could say, I love you. Just like this. It'll be our secret code. Okay. All right, friends. Goodbye, friends.